Genesis to Revelation. And in the Bible, in three different places, of